Looks to me like a classic case of brokenheartedness.
Brokenheartedness? You mean that thing you were talking about before?
That's right. The brokenhearted are people who've had part of their hearts stolen. Poor souls just aren't themselves. Go all weird and useless, they do.
So his heart was broken by...
Keep up, will you? Shadar, innit? If anyone tries to stand up to him or does anything he doesn't like, he breaks their hearts into pieces so they can't put up a fight.
Jeepers. But if he stays that way, we can't get into Ding Dong Dell.
Perhaps I'll buy myself a new dress. Perhaps I'll buy myself a new dress.
What I shall have in that.
Perhaps I'll buy myself a new dress.
We can do this! Mr. Drippy! Wait for me!
Who goes there?
Jeepers.
Ollie boy, meet old Father Oak. How do you, Aliphiness?
Oh, Drippy, it's you. And to what do I owe the pleasure?
Well, I got a visitor by her from another world, see? And what it is I was wondering if you might lend us a bit of a hand, like.
Oh, I should have known. You only ever come to see me when you are in need.
Sorry, your tall ship. You know I'm always very grateful.
This boy.
Ah, spotted it, did you, your bark ship?
Well, well. The pure-hearted one. He who will drive out the darkness. And Rippy, you mean to...
That's right, your ancient ship. We're off to give Shadar a right royal hiding.
You? Why? As reckless as ever, I see. Very well. You shall have my aid. But first... We had better give the boy a familiar, had we not?
Oh, yeah! Clean forgot I did. He's right, Dolly boy. It might be a bit early, but I suppose we better teach you how to conjure up familiars, innit?
Familiars?
Yep, familiars. You're in our world, you can magic up little fighting creatures from your heart, see? They're called familiars. Where we're going, the beasties are only gonna get bigger and meaner. So, you're gonna need a helping hand, or claw, or beak. Or tentacle.
Can I really do it?
Well, there's only one way to find out. You want to help your mom, don't you?
Sure I do.
Well then, grab your wizard's companion and turn to the page marked Form Familiar. work, Ollie boy. Look at that, a warrior from your very own heart, a familiar.
This is a familiar?
That's right, the fighting spirit inside you made flesh, a soldier of your soul.
And he can really help me fight? Trick.
And the stronger you get, the harder he's gonna hit as well.
Wow.
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Spoiling for a fight, is it? Better give him what he wants, Ollie boy.
Huh? But what do I do?
Just think what you want him to do and he'll do it. It's as easy as falling off a log, man.
Okay. Just think what I want him to do. Here goes. We can do this! Here goes!